courtyard, please go over there. A lot of great things, souvenir or t-shirts out here. A couple of housekeeping notes. Make sure they've asked us not to videotape or take flash photography, so be respectful of that. And also try to refrain from, unless there's an emergency, from getting up during the program and going out so that we can show respect to the group that's there. How many people do we have here from Homewood? Pretty much everybody? No. That's awesome. I'm excited. I've been talking to some of the members back here, and they're excited and smiling as well. So let me tell you a little bit about the associate. The associate is a group comprised of 40 singers, dancers from Homewood High School. The associate is in its sixth year of existence. The associate is excited to take you on a journey through life, the dash. It's that all too important thing between your birth date and your death date. That's the dash. Okay, it is the dash that represents all the things you have done in your life, from bedtime stories to not wanting to grow up to being able to give sage advice to the younger generation. It is important to live that dash to the fullest. The associate is under the direction of Scott Thorne and assistant Byron Mascara, and choreographed by Ben Skrank and Byron Mascara. Please welcome Homewood High School's The Associate.
Thank you. call the crew, those hearts that have no scars to show, ones that never do let go, and risk the tables being turned. We call them fools who have to dance within the flame, chance the sorrow and the shame that always comes with getting burned. But you've got to be tough when consumed by desire, 'cause it's not enough just to stand outside the fire. Standing outside the fire, standing outside the fire. Life is not tried, it is merely survived if you're standing outside the fire. There's this love that is burning deep in my soul, constantly yearning to get out of control, wanting to fly higher and higher. I can't abide standing outside the fire. Standing outside the fire. Standing outside the fire. Life is not tried, it is merely survived if you're standing outside the fire. Standing outside the fire. Standing outside the fire. Life is not tried, it is merely survived if you're standing outside the fire.
Kingdom is alive, we're stepping on the gas. Check it in, so check it out.